Most people don't know this, but we've lost 25 to 40% of the world's corals. And if you wonder if that'll make a difference or not, you should ask yourself, do you like to breathe? Land plants only produce about one-third the oxygen we breathe. The rest comes from the ocean. I'm Dr. Dave Vaughan, and I'm the program manager for coral restoration at the Moat Tropical Research Center in the Florida Keys. I actually grow coral for planting back out on the reef. It's been coined as my eureka moment, or eureka mistake, where I broke a coral into tiny pieces, and I thought it was going to die and be very stressed. And instead, it grew like the Dickens. Each of these, in just a few months, grew to the size that would have taken a few years. It was after that accident that I knew that we could restore reefs, and it was really a new lease on life and a new brightness of what this whole career in coral research could do. This is what I'd like to call the ocean simulator. So we can actually simulate what the water will be like 100 years from now, so we can try to forecast which of these corals are still going to be winners and utilize the ones that we know will be better adapted in the future to those conditions. The other thing to remember is that we know that your skin, if it grows very fast, is called cancer or tumors. So if we can understand what turns on fast growth of tissue in a coral or what slows down tissue, we might be able to have remedies for tumors or cancer. These are the people that really do the heavy lifting and the real work here. I could not do this myself.
When we can include student scientists as well as the older generation, you get a lot of transfer of experience and data so that we're not committing the same mistakes.
I always wondered how long it would be that I'd still be able to dive. Now I know you can dive as long as you want. Oh, you're never too old to dive.
Dr. Vaughan gets in the water like everyone else, and he, if anybody, has seen the decline even more than any of us have. You know, he saw it when it was beautiful. How I may see it when I'm Dr. Vaughan's age, maybe the way he saw it when he was my age. So we're gonna switch the generations, and I can finally see maybe what the reef looked like 60 years ago versus now.
I'm not going to retire until I hit 1 million corals planted back on the reef. With the right conditions, we can do it in the next 3 to 5 years. People think that we've ruined this planet by technology, but with technology, we can bring it back.